people that can chew. Drink the beer, wave the flag, stupid fucking pricks do. Don't go when they're being used for just a pack of sheep. They take the face right off our backs. We don't even make a peep. We're ever so humble. We're ever so humble. We're ever so humble. Hot box to make in a sunburned country. Blessed are the underdogs, they shall get a wage cut. Blessed when they shit on you, blessed when you're down. Blessed when they squeeze you out and drive you from this town. We're ever so humble, we're ever so humble. We're ever so humble, that box for me. We're ever so humble. We're ever so humble. We're ever so humble. God box for me. God box for me. God box for me. And he presses on the weak.
I've got around my lucky lads and listen to my song. I'll sing about the days when the colony was young, and how the aristocracy betrayed the working class, for the transportation system and how it came to pass. Historians may tell you that the convict nation then were creatures of society and fit to be condemned. The truth is never simple, they were victims of a blight. Forced by to the laws, they still what should have been their right. Improvement was the catchword that was ringing through the land. Industry was gearing up to meet the great demand. New methods of production, new ways to cut the cost. If you couldn't stand the race, then on the slagging you were tossed. But capital and clergy, the landlords did conspire to dispossess the poor and raise the nation's profits higher. They drove them in the thousands from the glens and from the dales into wooden hogs and pissed them off in New South Wales. Come on, you sons of liberty, together raise your voice. Stand up and sing the praises of the white colonial boy who wouldn't have been the slavery or kissed the hand of fate when the chips were down, they stood their ground to deadly retaliate. They lashed them with the flogging pumps, they yoked them to the plow. The treatment came to tattoo with no decency allow. Men and women, boys and girls from honest fucking stock, condemned for nothing more than being a black sheep of the flock. But some were firm and mental, from the tyrants got away. Jack Dillon and Jack Donahue, Jim Jones of Botany Bay. They gave the law a little taste of what they did receive. The spirit of resistance is the legacy they leave. Come on, you sons of liberty, take it and raise your voice. Stand up and sing the praises of the white canary fight. Who wouldn't have been the slavery or kiss the hand of fate? When the chips were down, they stood their ground, they did to Charlie. The range and lights were known to one and all. In Shinshan Shanty they would wonder at their goal. And men were the convict lads who died beneath the whip. But if I remember Donahue still sounding on their lips. And though the days are over, they'll never be forgot. They fought until they fell before they faced the hangman's knot. Whenever people meet to sing the old Australian songs, be proud to speak the name of Durin, Donahue and Jones. Come on, sons of liberty, take it and raise your voice. Stand up and sing the praises of the white colonial boy who in the fight of slavery, a kiss and a fight. When the chips went down, they stood their ground, they did retaliate. Come on, you sons of liberty, take it and raise your voice. Stand up and sing the praises of the white colonial boy who in the fight of slavery, a kiss and a fight. When the chips went down, they stood their ground, they did retaliate.
All right, this is a song about casual sex. Way back in the good old days before bowling balls. I went to my mum's bedroom door when the moon was shining clearly. She sighed and said, when I go to bed, I'd love to have you near me. Wait till my mum and dad's asleep, then up to the bedroom window. Light down low and whistle slow, I'll rise and let you in now. Whistle to the window, my true love, say you straight out in now. Whistle to the window, my true love, I'll rise and let you in now. But I hear outside your bedroom window. Did you meet some man at the public house and ask him to your bed? Has he come round here with a point of view to steal your maiden hand? Who whistled at the window, my true love? See the spectre of dim now. Whistled at the window, my true love? Arise and let you in now. The wind can blow in the middle and edge of the wall. And through a cheek the wind I think has made the strength a squall. And now my life is made in life, I travel far and near. But a wind that could such a very cheap and never yet did hear. It was whistling at the window, my true love, the sea is right on dim now. Whistling at the window, my true love, a race and let you in now. Yow! The dogs begin to bark outside your bedroom window. Mum, they say by the light of day, they're not to see the window. And I mean true by the light of day, but then you may remark, the dog can see any more than me when he is in the dark. And just whistle at the window, my true love, see the light of day now. Whistle at the window, my true love, arise and let you in now. Quack the pen, the old one says, don't give me no more jaw. You're lying, but I know it's part of an old one, he's coming by. When I was young and full of fun, forget I never can. I remember well how I learned to tell a fiddle and a dumb from a man. And whistle at the window, my true love, see the shine down in now. Whistle at the window, my true love, I'll rise and let you in now. Whistle at the window, my true love, see the shine down in now. Whistle at the window, my true love, I'll rise and let you in now. Alright, Rab here is going to play you a tune on the Celtocaster. That's an Irish electric bouzouki. Bit of multiculturalism. This is a song by a geezer called Swill. He plays with the men they couldn't hang. It's called Jack Dandy.
Really station. That night I stripped my father's hand, told him I was leaving. And as the friends that father dropped, my heart was not believing. Sometimes I wish that I was rich. Sometimes I wish that I was dead. Sometimes I wish that I was back on that train. Sometimes I wish that I was home again. I was laughing with the cats, running with the dogs, breaking down the pies into the bottom of the dregs, looking for the secret in the little white bags. Yow! Sometimes I wish that I was rich. Sometimes I wish that I was dead. Sometimes I wish that I was back on that train. Sometimes I wish that I was home again. Bouncing with the big rats, running with the dogs, drinking down the poison through the blood of the dregs, looking for the secret in the little white bags. Now all friends are left behind, but slowly on the dole. The factory, the biggest stakes, slime my best friend's hole. I'm stuck in this fucking squat, wishing I was brave. And all my dreams, they pass me by, they never stop for me. Sometimes I wish that I was rich. Sometimes I wish that I was dead. Sometimes I wish that I was back on the grind. Sometimes I wish that I was home again. I'm starving with the cats, I'm running with the dogs, I'm drinking down the price to the bottom of the dregs, looking for the secret in the little white bags. Yeah!
Okay, Elton John. Yeah. Little pop song. This is a little pop song. It's called We Don't Play No Elton Fucking John.
We don't play no Elton Fucking John. We don't look for ways to get shot upon. We don't need no rockstar lollies. We don't read with magazine dollies. We don't waste our time with the likes of you. Or with the likes of you. Oh, what a lovely suit and tie. Oh, just a thing that you can try. Oh, what a lot of shopping you can buy, 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 buy.
With their salute to Elton John.
This one's for Kate. Song about existential nausea. It's called Let Me Take My Chances in a Wall of Death.
Time. Let me write on the wall of death one more time. You can waste your time on the other rides, but this is the nearest of being alive. Oh, let me take my chances on the wall of death. Go with the crazy people in the crooked house. You can fly away in the rockets or spin in the mouse. The tunnels of the might amuse you. You know as hard might confuse you. Oh, let me take my chances on the wall of death. On the wall of death, the world is far. The wall of death is the nearest to feel free. Now you're going nowhere when you ride on the carousel. Oh, I may be strong, but what seems to ring in the bell? The switchback will make me crazy. Beware of the bearded lady. Oh, let me take my chances on the wall of death. yeah. Let me ride on the wall of death.
one more time. Let me write on the wall of death one more time. You can waste your time on the other right, but if there's the nearest of inner light, oh, let me take my chances on the wall of death. Let me take my chances on the wall of death. Let me take my chances on the wall of hell.
We'll take a short break and try and get our two friends back in.